Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Up here at the little park near my home, alright, I got some spare time this afternoon, so let's see what I can find here. Let's start digging. Got our first target. I don't know what it is. Can't tell the date. Really good. Clear signal. Really good number. 3 to 4 inches. Yeah, it's this one. I don't know what it is. This one came a really good signal. 88, 87. Got a ring. It's a silver though. I thought it was just 25 cent silver.
It's a silver ring instead.
Ah, my latch. That was damaged. Oops.
Was 60 nickel. That's good. Good chance of 5 silver coins. Hope so.
Weird. I don't know which country it is. Still in good condition though. Deep judging. This thing is weird looking. It's a little heavy.
So 80%, I think. ID 80, 82. It's there. It's the moon.
I start to like this part of it.
Oh, but that. Okay, we'll clean it up.
There's the ring.
Broke in half.
Like I say, I love this park, man. One. Thanks everybody for watching. What a good day. It was hot, sunny day. Enjoy my day. Look at this. I usually don't keep this stuff, but I tried to decide to show it this time. Pick up some six keys. I'm gonna start collecting the mails. Like this lead. I still don't know what it is. On this. Sometime of the knife. You know, where's the hand wet? I think. Fake earring. Fake ring broken. It's interesting. Actually, it's spin. You know? I think it's broken old jewelry. Coin doing there. We got $3. This is still new money, still can use them. It's just on the surface, you know. Today there's no silver coins at all. Coins are quarters of kickback in 70s, 80s. But I got a good day. A dime, no silver, that's still in 70s. Nickel, I got American, 1979 or something. And this one is, I think it's 1960 something. Some still good condition. Pick up a American dime, I think 1954, 1952, something like that. A reed sin, two of them. Yeah. If there's two reed sin, I probably gonna find some silver coins there next time. And this one is 1953. 1955 and 53 Canada. Splash a little bit. I still can't wash this side out yet. Thanks for watching, everybody. I do not know how much copper I got here, but the best thing of all is right here. Even though I do not find silver coins, but I still find silver ring. See a 95 somewhere, I think wider. 95. And this one. It's pretty nice, this is second time I find this thing. I like this. The other one is bigger than this one a little bit. This is 95, can it? Move. Thanks for watching, everybody.